What is up, everybody? Welcome back to your favorite place with your favorite girl. It ain't nobody else but me, Simply K. Simone, and I'm back with another video for y'all. Listen, if you are new to the channel, let me say welcome. Toward the end of this video, if you like this video, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, turn on your post notification bells, make sure that's set to all so none of us miss a video quite like this one. Let's jump right in. Now, I believe that this is the first time that I have ever had Janis Joplin on the channel. If I have, it's been a very long time, but we want to get into a Janis Joplin reaction today. This is Pieces of My Heart. I'm looking forward to it. We don't do too many women of, you know, rock and roll and metal and things of that nature, so I'm looking forward to it. So if you're looking forward to it like I am, make sure you leave me a comment and hit that thumbs up on this video. Y'all ready? Let's go. Not even gonna ask. I already know. I could tell by her clothes, I could tell by the way of the sound of the music that this is the 70s. But hit that comment section below and let me know your favorite Janis Joplin song, because this one right here, I love that it's wavy, like it kind of goes into like a bluesy, a soulful, then it just right back in your face. But let's get back into it. Move right there. Come on, Janis.
You're out on the streets looking good, and baby, deep down in your heart, I guess you know that it ain't right.
You said it ain't right.
Never heal me when I cry.
That's so soulful, man. Make it cry.
Come on, come on, come on.
generous. I love it. Ooh-wee. Okay, so we definitely gonna be exploring some more Janis Joplin this week. But if you liked that video just as much as I did, hit that comment section below and let me know what other Janis Joplin songs that I should explore this week, because we definitely gonna be doing some more. And until next time, please be safe, please be cautious, check on somebody, love on somebody, do it all with a smile, because it's all for free. And until next time, y'all, peace.